Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's been a while because of lockdown. I was not able to purchase anything from online. So right now I have bought something so that I can unbox it. Well, during lockdown I didn't know what to do besides work, so I have a habit of singing a bit. I thought of buying a Bluetooth mic so that I can entertain myself or maybe entertain my family by singing songs. The best thing is you can connect this with a Smeol application or a Star application where you can read out the lyrics and sing along. So let's unbox it and see what's inside. So I bought this maybe 15 days back, and I was not able to open it because I was busy with something else. So right now I have some time, so let me open it and see what's inside. All right, thank you. All right, back to my desk right now. I'm gonna unbox it and see what's inside, and I'm really thrilled to open it and show it to you guys. So let's dig in. Okay, so we got this package from Flipkart 15 days back. So let's see. Very well packed inside. So let me open it. I have a cutter. So cut the cover here. Okay, I see that it's very well packed so that there is no damage. Here we go, guys. Vesta WS1698 is the model name, and it says wireless microphone, hi-fi speaker. So we get this speakers with four different colors: pink, red, white, and black. So I prefer the red one. I haven't checked it, but let me check inside. And on top of it, we have more option with this. It comes up with FM radio, singer song, as I said, attach USB devices on this and listen to music, and TF card. If you have any microchip card, you can just insert it and listen to music. And we have a record song option too with this. That is the awesome thing. And you can fit in the earphone jack and listen to music. So these are the options provided. I guess it's really worth it what we have. So I just paid 999 rupees after discount. Maybe it was around 1499, and I got a 500 off, and I got this piece. So let's dig in inside. What do we have here? Says, if you are satisfied with our product and services, please give 5-star rating and write a review. If you are not satisfied, kindly raise a refund request. So I guess the vendor is really good, asking for us to give a very good feedback if the package is really good. So let's see. And we have a cable provided here with jack, and which will get connected to the mobile. One set, and we have another one which can be connected from mobile to USB. So even they have provided another cable here. Getting inside, this is really packed well. So as I said, I have bought a red one, which I liked it very much. Actually, I have seen this in one of my friend's place, and it was white. I wanted a red one, so I bought a red one. So let me know, guys, if you like this color. Please comment on the comment box. And beside this, we don't have anything else. It's just a packing box provided. And finally, an instruction manual, how to use it. It says Karaoke Treasure instructions and how to use, how to connect the USB, how to connect to your mobile, how to charge it and stuff. Yeah, and actually I forgot something. You can charge this Bluetooth device using a charger cable also. So if you have a spare battery, spare charging cable or a charging plug with you, you can just connect your device and charge it. So I'm not sure on the battery backup, so I'm gonna use it and give a feedback on this. Okay, so let me see. The next part is I'm gonna connect this microphone to my mobile, to a StarMaker application, so that you can sing a lot of songs. So let me check the quality of the speaker and quality of the mic what I have. Okay, I'd like to talk about some of the features from this. And we have a charging port here. If you see a charging port, I don't know if you can see from my camera. And we have a microchip slot provided. If you have a microchip and you have a lot of songs in it, and if you want to listen for using a microchip, you can use it. And you have a volume button provided here, and you have a jack, earphone jack. You can add it and you can plug in and listen to music. Right, so we have a mic option provided, and you can record a lot of songs if you want to record only your voice, and you can record it. And after that, I have a power button, which you can switch on the mic, and I have a volume button here also, and I have an echo option here. You can just here make it down. And finally, we have a USB space here to plug in your USB if you have any songs inside, or maybe if you have any karaoke music inside and if you want to sing songs. There is a speaker out where you can listen to music, and this is this side you can see the mic. Well, let me know, guys, how do you see, feel, and would you like to buy this for yourself, or if you want to gift someone? And I'll just put a link in my description, so that you can also go buy some stuff like this from Flipkart or Amazon. Let's try it. I'll connect this device to my mobile phone. Let's see how's the output of this, how's the quality of the output, and I'll let you know. Okay, I have my phone right now in front of me. I have downloaded StarMaker. So let's see how do I connect this and connect to my Bluetooth mic and sing songs. This is StarMaker, actually. I don't know if you can see this or not, right? I have downloaded and activated it. And let me connect
the Bluetooth to my mobile. Device is ready to pair.
Right, so I have connected my mic to my mobile. So I'm gonna choose any of the song. So let's see. Let me know what is your favorite song and you want to sing using this. So I'm choosing Tum Bin, one of my favorite song from Mohammad Rafi. So let me sing here.
Hope you like it.
So if you want, if you want to see more these kind of videos, you know, unboxing and you know stuff where you want to buy before, you know, before buying, if you would like to see the review, please go to my channel. Maybe this video would help you buy stuff where you're not aware of what kind of product you're buying. I would say, if you like my video, please subscribe, comment below, you let me know how was the video, and yes, please press on the bell icon also so that you get notification whenever I post the videos. Okay.